And we're back. Sorry about that, you guys. I had the way my phone is, it's like it doesn't work when I'm like about when I switch over to my thing to get my bus pass on my phone, because I have all my bus passes on my phone. So that's why. And I forgot to end this, so, but I knew I was gonna come back. And I hope you like this. Like this channel. Start off, hey guys, it's me Voo here on the Voo channel. So yeah, if you're new to this channel, I'm Voo, and this is me Voo here on the Voo channel. Well, how do I go back about my day? My daily work schedule. And so yeah. I don't know what to say. My daily routine. This is my daily routine again. And just explaining it, and then I'll show you basically what I usually do. I'm just right now I'm gonna show you, and then I'm going to do what I do on my daily routine. And we're necessary to show you how I do it work, because you can't get my phone on the floor, but I can do it in the break room. So you'll see that in those videos. The thing that we're doing that the entire day is still going. We still have to wait for the 23rd is when our next appointment. And then we figure out how everything's gonna go then. So we have a meeting. Let's see how everything's gonna go. And we're still both excited. And, can't wait for this day to happen. I didn't say we're having kids this week. This week, I think on Wednesday, because their mom's going on vacation, so we'll have them for the week. That's gonna be crazy. And hopefully we'll schedule practice for this week, and then maybe this weekend, and then next weekend, hopefully schedule a test, and I'll pass for my driver's test, and hopefully I pass and get my license, and then get a car. So I'm excited about that. I'm really excited. I hope I pass. I want a car. I want my Jeep. I want to drive. I want to get off to work and be home and not have to wait for the bus and not have to ask people for a ride and go wherever I want to go and feel like an adult. Like, yeah. That would be all totally awesome. Okay.